This now two colleagues meeting. Two colleagues before. When I was president, the chairman was governor. So two colleagues.
That's it. Yeah. Why don't talk and finish?
But I have also told the chairman that before I was in PDP, but not now. God forbid, say when a dog vomits, he will go back to eat his vomit again. No, I've said no partisan politics for me again. And no partisan politics for me again. But Nigeria,
passion for life.
It's my passion until death do us part. And anything that concerns Nigeria, so chairman has come to greet me, and I greet him. Right. So now that we have greeted ourselves, chairman will be going. You gentlemen and ladies of the press, you can now go. Chairman alone. All right?
Yes, sir. But Your Excellency, sir, the survival of PDP is key to that your passion, Nigeria, as an opposition party. What do you have for them as a message?
No, but I said that publicly before, and I will say it again, for our democracy to thrive and continue strong, we need strong party in government and strong party in opposition. It has to be that way. Otherwise, though the party in government will get away with impunity, and that is not good for the country.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.